like, what you have done to me? I have no clue what it is you do, but all I know is I be loving you. I really like, what you've done to me? I have no clue what it is you do, but all I know is I be loving you. I really like, what you've done to me? I have no clue.
Welcome back, everybody. My name is Devin.
I'm Shanice.
And I'm Jordan.
And you're watching Karma Mocha TV.
With a little extra spice.
I can't wait. I'm ready to eat, and they're just doing a lot.
She's always ready to eat.
What you trying to say? Says the one that's been eating sweet potato fries before we even started the camera.
Yeah.
Anyways, today we got Mr. and Mrs. Crab in the building again. And we got Jordan, my sister, in the building for the first time.
And you have Devin right here.
Yeah, I know we do.
He's always here. Anyways, we got blue crab for me, mainly. Crawfish. Did I get mussels?
No mussels.
I thought you asked for mussels.
They didn't give it to you. I don't see no mussels.
Okay, anyways. Blue crab, crawfish, potatoes, eggs, corn, sausage.
And
catfish
and sweet potato. If y'all haven't tried catfish from Mr. and Mrs. Craft, go ahead and put that order in.
It's slap.
Right now.
It's slap. All right, Jordan, go ahead.
And don't forget the sides. We got the corn, the potatoes.
That's what I just said. Oh, sausage, yeah. Eggs, corn, potatoes.
The cucumbers. You know, that's what I
did. I just did the cucumbers. She's a vegetarian.
Vegetarian, so.
Right?
Yeah.
But, yeah, she eats shrimp and stuff sometimes.
And she actually been doing it. She's been doing good.
You know. Most people do vegetarian in the last week. She got her little sauce on the side, honey.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta put it in the camera light. We'll open it. All right, I'm gonna start with the egg. You know what I'm saying?
Open the sauce.
With the egg.
So, guys, how's life?
I'm gonna get on my nerves.
Always. I'm supposed to.
Yeah.
Fellas, if you don't get on your wife's nerve, something is wrong. I'm not talking about to the point she hates you, but a little aggravation here and there. That's how you know she love you.
Ooh, it got the seasoning.
Yeah, your jaw's sitting right down the side. See, that's why I didn't get this like that. But look.
Oh, the side, yeah.
Y'all need a napkin?
Love sweet potato fries.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'll take it.
When hands get dirty, we might
start
dirty napkins.
Yeah. Anyways, what's going on? You're supposed to be eating my sausage.
I didn't.
I'm just playing, baby. You can have some sausage.
Nope. I want you being mad at me.
I got a cucumber.
For sausage, babe?
Mm-hmm.
Now, if I had some locktail or something up here and you was eating it, I would be mad.
Cucumber good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Y'all, on here, the sauce is at the bottom of the pan. I think I should have ordered a side like Jordan did, but that's okay.
It'll be all right.
We want to say we apologize for being away again.
I told them about this. I told
them. She told us about it. We didn't listen at first, so.
We be busy.
Be busy. Everyone's life schedule is different. So, our official plan, our revised plan, is to do this once a week. That better suits our schedule.
Y'all, I honestly want to go look at this bag. To see if I ordered mussels.
Yeah, babe, you ain't ordered no mussels.
Babe, I had... Jordan, can you see that bag from there?
I mean, I can see it, but I can't see it. So
I swear I did, because I ordered two things. Sorry, y'all. Devin will cut it out.
You did order mussels.
Okay, I'm not tripping.
You ordered blue mussels.
I thought so. I'm finna get him a call, too.
Mm-hmm.
I come here enough for them to... give me my muscles.
What are you going to do about it now?
Next time I come, I get muscles for free.
Mm-hmm.
My bag ain't got no muscles. All I got is basically blue crab now and sausage.
And crawfish. And
no, corn. I got crawfish for you.
You can get some.
You asked for crawfish.
You can get some.
This first time I ever did that.
Y'all, let me tell you about this show that y'all probably already know about.
Oh, Lord.
I had to start over because I forgot I watched it.
I
know. So I haven't started season two because of him.
We started season two tonight. Mm-hmm. But who killed Sarah? Hey, that show.
If you know.
If you know, you know. Mm. If you know, you know.
It's getting deep. It's getting real.
The whole, everybody crazy.
Shady.
Shady. Except for my boy Alex. I ride my boy Alex.
I never watched it. Well, actually, I watched two episodes. And then I stopped watching it. But the way they're talking about it.
It's good, man. You do like it.
I'm about to get back on it.
Alex got a lot of hate in his heart, though, but.
Hey, my boy needs
might be just might be justified.
Mm-mm-mm.
Let me just spit this right here.
Hmm? What?
This is so good, y'all.
Might be justified.
I'm going to tie this corn up. I already know.
But nah.
I don't even think they gave us enough corn either, but I ain't going to say nothing.
How many corns you ordered?
First of all, because I'm missing the muscles.
Mm-hmm.
It threw the corn kind of because I ordered 2 pounds.
Mm-hmm. Right.
But I ain't get, I'm missing a whole stand of food. Mm-hmm. But it's all right.
And I don't see how she eat blue crab. Oh, sorry.
Look at you.
Ain't no meat in them things.
They good.
Mm. It's good with like jumbo and stuff.
Or I gumbo. Do,
you got like jumbo.
It's gumbo.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, I know
what I want. Who's Jordan we talking about?
I did it by accident.
What?
I dumped my sweet potato fries in the tartar sauce.
How it taste?
All right.
You like it, huh?
I'm tripping.
You nasty.
I'm all backwards right now.
Mmm. Mmm,
Yeah, so let me tell you what they did on my work schedule. I had to tell everybody, because they made me mad. I was supposed to work like 4 hours tomorrow. Now I'm working 8. It don't work like that. You stick with one thing and you leave it. You don't change people's schedule.
You in for a rude awakening.
My girl's stressing.
Mm-hmm. My 4 hours and seeing.
My girl's stressing. I could have had a plan.
Literally.
Back.
Like, they don't know if I had anything to do and they just want to change my schedule. Like, no, that's not how that works. I'm gonna get me an egg.
There's some right here.
Oh.
In the back. I left a few up front, but. Y'all, this so good.
It's super good. Y'all don't understand. I just be liking the sauce. I don't know why. I mean, if you know, you know. Sauce be addictive.
Y'all. Jordan eat like 20 eggs.
Well, that's her protein, so.
Let me tell everybody that.
That's what she eat. All the time.
But anyways. Oh, I think I'm smacking today.
Hmm?
I'm hungry. I'm smacking today. Devin went on a jog today.
I went on a jog today. We have a trail by the house, which is really nice. It's only my second time jogging it, but I think I want to, well, I'm going to buy a bike. Of Facebook Marketplace, they have some really nice bikes for only $100.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How do you give me a bike?
$100 for some bikes. So.
Definitely so determined about these bikes.
Mm-hmm. So they have the bike trail and a jogging trail, the same, but there's two different ones. One is like 10 miles, and the other one is like 2. Mm. Then as you walk in the trails. Mm. Going off, they have like, I'll say about 6 hiking trails you can take, which I want to do one day too.
They're probably like, why she got a lot of food? Why
do
you visit?
I'm good. It's sides, y'all. Jordan eats sides. So I got lemon for no reason because I don't even got muscles.
Yep.
I'm sad.
I use it on the corn.
Lemon?
Mm-hmm. You ever squeeze it over?
Mm-mm.
Ooh.
That corn's good,
Mm-hmm.
It's so good. These potatoes are spot.
We're missing 3 corns.
How you got one?
I ate one corn, brother. Basically, I just got my cart, my pound of corn. Mm-hmm. I meant the ones I added on. Mm-hmm. I didn't get the ones for the pound and the pound and the pound. You know what I'm saying? But anyways. Excuse me. Y'all. I can't wait to watch that second season of Who Killed Sarah.
Well, I'm invested now. I need to know. Well, we know who already killed her.
Mm-hmm.
From the ending of the first season.
We know she was set up.
She was set up. By that creed.
Don't tell me.
I don't say it.
Y'all can't watch shows with
my
him.
My bad.
He been done told you the whole show.
Right, right.
I talk too much.
Mm-hmm.
Everything.
But, yeah. But some other mess going down, and I'm trying to find out what's going on.
Mm-hmm. I tried to tell him. He was like, I don't remember watching this show.
I did not remember at all.
If y'all want to watch a scary show, there's a show on Hulu. I think it's on Hulu. It's called Them.
That's on Amazon.
It's called what?
Them.
Them? Oh, yeah.
The one we tried to watch. We didn't like it.
It's okay.
It's weird.
It's crazy. The people are crazy. Like, literally.
It was weird.
Mentally crazy.
It's okay.
Everybody. Like, the little kids, the dad, the mom. Everybody.
Did you finish it?
No.
Her friend watching it. That's the only reason she even know.
Yeah, I just told my best friend what happened because I wasn't going to watch it.
It's like creepy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It make you scared to go to sleep.
I don't know nothing about that, nah.
I don't know about that. It's kind of like just
in your head.
When I was a little younger, I used to be into shows like that all the time. But not anymore. It's just my mental don't got time for that.
Yeah. No, this blue crab is just so good. Ooh, all that juice I made.
It's not good.
I never hate blue crab, y'all.
There ain't no meat in there. All that work for that little meat.
You just a hater.
He said,
hey,
what is it?
It's so good. It's just the flavor.
Good. Want to try some catfish, or?
Okay. Oh, yeah, you can't eat fish. Mm-hmm.
I was going to just take it and grab it because my hands got sauce on it. We all up in these fish. Oh,
that's all good, y'all. I'm used to this.
You know how tender it is?
I'm definitely good every time.
It actually tastes good, y'all.
First season.
Mm-hmm. And I never had catfish before, so that's actually my first time trying.
Really?
Yeah, I never had catfish.
Oh, that's
catfish
good.
Catfish is good. Nice catfish sandwich.
That's all I need. Mm-hmm. Fried catfish sandwich. That sounds good. With mayonnaise and stuff on it. Mm. Lettuce, onions, pickles. Y'all, I'm eating and I'm talking about food. How gritty is that? Oh, wait, honey.
This sauce is so magnificent. That's what this guy at my job, every time he asks me about it, he's like, I'm magnificent. And it's like,
how you say it?
Magnificent.
Magnificent.
Yeah, he's like, every time. I'm just like, okay.
I'll be like,
You can't be magnificent every day, but.
Right.
We're gonna let it slide.
That's what I would have said. Y'all know me. Too straightforward, I guess.
I'm too nice. I just like, okay. All right.
Y'all definitely don't eat the egg. He be missing out.
I eat it sometimes, but I don't see what's the big deal about eggs.
Eggs are so good. I could eat this.
All right. When I was in school in Mississippi, there was this guy. And every day, I think for breakfast, he would have only eggs, like a big plate of scrambled eggs, and he'll have 3 plates of those every day.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. He really likes
your stomach gotta be jolly all the way up.
That cholesterol was high.
He had to go to the
restaurant
all the time.
Yeah.
I used to eat eggs like just like that.
I don't know how.
And that's all he get.
Y'all used to have eggs like that in the cafeteria or something?
Yeah, you know, the eggs you pull out the carton and you scramble them. I'm pretty sure those kind of
the
eggs.
The McDonald's eggs.
Yeah, the McDonald's eggs. I'm pretty sure those were eggs. He used to eat three plate, big old plates of them. Maybe three, maybe two. But he's eating a lot of eggs.
That's too much.
Yeah, see, I like eggs, but I don't like eggs that much.
Yes, you do. They just gotta be boiled.
Or like, when you crack it, or fried, is that called? That's what's called fried egg?
Fried heart.
Yeah. I don't see how people can eat it with the yolk.
What? It's not right. It's good. It's good, like, it's good on a burger.
Mm-mm. Sunny side up or something like that.
Mm-hmm. It's good on a burger.
But if you ate it on other things, where it was runny.
Don't it just feel nasty?
That though? Pizza from the Nova Crust.
Oh yeah, that was good.
I said, can you please fry that egg hard? Because, honey, I don't want to see the egg going down the side of my pizza.
Doesn't it just feel slimy in your
It mouth? Makes it moist.
It's drippy.
Like, I can understand when people, like, doing the ramen noodles and they crack the egg. Like, okay, that's understandable. But anything else? Mm-mm.
Oh, because it's still be cooking in the noodles.
Yeah.
I don't even want it like that. I need it scrambled hard. Oh, wait.
What? People are funny. So my friend sent me a screenshot and somebody tried to talk to her on Snapchat or Instagram. And you know your name in the bio, like your actual name?
Yeah.
So like, let's say mine was like, Smile. This guy said, "Hey, smile with a smiley face." I was like, "What the hell?"
Man, men ain't got no game these days.
Not anymore.
I don't know what they got going on.
Don't need game nowadays.
Yeah, they do. Clearly, we still be talking about y'all.
So?
You see our friend sent to the.
She probably still wants to contact them back. Mm-mm. Don't need game.
That game was weak.
They need to step
I need you to step harder, honey.
How when he just trying to introduce himself, like, hey, he don't know you. He don't know your name, so
he
won't go
hey,
by
smile.
Well, that was just an example. Mm-hmm. She was just giving an example. Your friend name on Snapchat isn't Smile.
No, but it's like, it's not like nobody says that. You would have been better saying, like, what's up or something like that. Like, I don't know.
He just said about your name.
Well, that's clearly not her name.
Was the one she presented on Snapchat.
It's on Instagram, okay? Huh? Instagram.
Oh, it's on Instagram?
Yeah.
I thought you said Snapchat.
No, yeah, she said Instagram.
She don't have her real name on Instagram?
She do, but it was just a way, like, nobody says that.
With a smiley face.
Yes.
What are we, three?
If your name, your Instagram name, Shanice, I'm like, hey, Shanice, smiley face. All right. That's not right?
No, but he said, hey, smile. With a smile.
No, that's not what she... You just giving an example, right? Exactly.
I was, but like, it basically relates because her bio name isn't her name. So
oh, you
so
said
weird.
The bio name.
Yeah.
And not her name on the...
No.
She's probably wrong.
Exactly. How you saving that?
The bio name is her real name. Or are you talking about her username?
No, the bio... The name in the bio is not her real name.
Oh.
It says something else.
Oh.
Like crab. It might say crab. What you gonna say? Hey crab, I'm with a crab? That's not game.
That's funny.
Y'all my still talk about the boy anyway, so.
Yeah, but now he really gonna get talked about.
Go at him as you please.
Hopefully he don't. Ooh, he gonna be feeling sad.
Lord Jesus.
Y'all gonna talk regardless.
Hey smile. What a smile. Boy. What is we?
If you said, I got some money for you,
I still
y'all
remember.
Call him dumb.
Call him. Yeah, say, yeah. You don't even know me. You trying to give me money?
Right.
We don't know how to approach y'all no more.
Like, we can make our own money. We
first
don't need
of all,
your money.
Right. Women empowerment.
Literally. We are independent.
Second of all, you don't need to know nothing. Because you married. You said we.
Okay, men in general don't know how to approach women.
They never
know
how
to
approach.
To approach y'all.
But y'all just getting worse.
Y'all just make things so complicated.
Right.
No, y'all make it complicated.
A simple hey.
No, because y'all wouldn't stop and talk.
What?
So now you gotta try different methods.
Some guys, they'll try so hard at the beginning, but then in the relationship, once they got you, they just give up.
Speak so
straight. Gotcha.
It don't work like that because we'll be ready to leave.
Speak, sister.
You're right about that.
Or now this generation, when you care about a female, it's simping or it's just not good. Like you can't
be good for females. All dudes don't get caught up in social media. The ones that's on there talking about that, them are lames. They ain't gonna keep the women at things like that. Mm-hmm. Them lame dudes. Not every dude think like that.
A lot of them don't.
I don't know who came up with simping. Who came up with that word?
Wasn't it from Lori Harvey and Michael B. Jordan? They called him a simp because he was renting out the...
He actually doing a good thing. I know.
Renting out the... what is it called?
Restaurant?
Aquarium.
Yeah. Aquarium?
For that date.
That's a good thing.
I need somebody like... I can't think of his name. But he literally gave up his whole England kingdom to be with his wife.
Yeah. But you know why he did that, though, right?
It doesn't matter. He did it.
Yeah, he did it.
Oh, you're talking about the prince.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. With Meghan.
Because they was talking about the baby and she's black. And mm-hmm. So he's like, I don't got time for this.
Right.
I don't got time for this.
I want her part of my life.
I'm gone.
You need somebody like that.
I'm dead. You won't find them.
I know. They don't exist.
Justin Palace.
Right. let me take a trip to Paris real quick. Do Euclid.
I think just a lot of people get caught up in social media and following trends and getting advice. You can't get advice from social media.
I mean, you can. You
not
can.
Like that. Nah. Yeah, it's a lot of bad advice floating around.
Then if the
majority on it or on that train, then everybody's going to follow it and think that's how it's supposed to be, and it's not.
I feel like social media is changing a little bit and making things more realistic.
I don't think so.
Like, as in, at least on my, like, TikTok video stuff, like, as in body positivity.
Mm-mm.
No?
No.
No? Okay,
never mind. Everybody got the same body right now.
Everybody got the same body? How?
Because I feel like women, even our age, early 18, 19, 20 want to change their body already.
But that's coming back to social media because
right, because all of those
they on Instagram
people.
I want to say Facebook because I don't think Facebook short as much as Instagram, Snapchat, and TikTok.
Yeah, it's better TikTok.
They follow these celebrities and the household names, and they see how they look, and they see how the attention they get, and now they think that's how things are supposed to be, and it's not. Half them celebrities probably not even as happy as they make themselves seem on social media.
That is true.
So you can't follow them guys.
It's an image.
Right.
Yeah.
You can't follow them guys.
So I just feel like it's becoming more normal for people to just
change their body. And the thing is, they're worse off, even though they got the money and stuff, they're worse off than you, like mentally.
Mm-hmm.
And by the whole time, you think they're better off, and they're not.
Yeah, I just feel
More money is truly more problems.
I feel like for social media to go in there, you have to have like a strong mindset for you.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yep.
Because it'll make
you... won't be the same.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that crab is so good. Mr. Crab, I just ate you. You're so angry.
That was a nice joke. Okay.
Jordan. It's a laugh for me.
He's so fake. Did you hear a fake laugh? And he think it's funny. And he talking about my joke lame, but he think his was funny by the laughing like that. He thought he was funny. That's why he was laughing. And he wasn't even funny.
Nah.
Yeah, funny to me. You're okay. Funny to me because you thought you was funny.
I didn't laugh.
Yes, you did.
Oh my gosh.
Mr. Crab, I just ate you.
And I smiled.
Right.
So what was the laugh?
You thought it was funny, obviously.
Jordan, do you hear this boy? Did I say, oh my gosh.
Oh, you trying to make us laugh. Or you just no, wanted
I
to
literally
come up,
was just saying that.
Or you just wanted to come up with a slogan.
Yeah. All right, y'all. We're going to go ahead and close this on. All right. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? So don't forget to
like,
comment,
and subscribe.
And share this video. All right. And
tune in for
our weekly video. Videos.
Once a week. Nah.
Right.
Not twos. Not threes. Or fours.
Not seven.
And not sevens.
Because we won't be here.
We won't be here.
Alrighty then.
And make sure y'all let
Go ahead, Jordan.
Make sure y'all let them know if y'all want me back in the video.
y'all hear her trying to plug herself in so she can keep eating seafood.
Facts.
Bye, y'all.
Peace.
I really like what you have done to me. I have no clue what it is you do, but all I know is I be loving you.